chicken, who make mama?
You know the difference.
Wait back first. You see this thing that I've been telling you before, all this while? I will still repeat myself. Record this somewhere that Chief Donald to said this thing. Don't embezzle money. Because my people will say this kind of thing. When you see houses that they are building on the street, building houses on the street, building different houses, know that the governor is around. The governor, yes, is building.
The people will say what? That one sense, I from the street on the street, the governor is building. That's what your people will say.
Yes.
Yeah, where Donatus?
This one,
we are asking after Chief Donatus. Where is he?
This one, who are you people first? Who are you people?
We are his people.
I will move near.
We are his people.
You are his
people.
You are his people.
We are his family. Yes,
Officer Tuko! Officer Tuko! Come. These are the people.
Donatus. Chief, please come and help me in his name. If he enters my clothes, I will burn all my clothes and there's nobody in the house. Uduka has traveled.
Kill what?
Snake in my house. It's by the bed. I saw it. It's by the bed.
Wait. Yes, Snake came to visit
me. Yes.
Sandra.
Please,
I'm confused. It's like people forget what I do in this company. A learned colleague, legal luminary, went to school 8 years and another 1 year in Abuja, law school, 2 degrees in you. I should leave my practice and carry stick. Took his snake. Is that what you're
saying? It's not my snake. Chief Donatus, you know, who does not take anything seriously? Come and help me, your chief, please.
I'm not titled for snake. I told you before.
Imagine. Take his snake in your house that you manage it. You go with your mouth and rub. You can't bite snake.
You didn't even check if the snake came to Baba here. Is your husband said Baba.
Look what happened to me. I just about go patrol for that cocos land side. Please just catch me. I said, I'm going to enter inside my room. Peace. Now I drop my phone for table. I said, come on, I said, one leaf, one matter, boom, don't touch my phone. I said, touch my phone, one move the phone.
Hey! What happened? Who are you with? I wanted to check today's date before.
Calendar now.
Almanac. I mean, knock now, you want the phone?
No.
Will you keep quiet, Wagbell?
So you just choose which day to be unfortunate. Oh, today. What do I do now to go to jail? Let me thief an officer's phone. Where to be your name?
Officer, sorry, I never.
I say, where to be your name before I flood your throat? Where to be your name?
Now, the person be this.
Hey, Bosco! Now, me, your guy, throw for crunch, I say, keep person, who?
You know, shut up for the thief.
Bosco, which level now?
Efe Robo.
True, there's not a pop-up walking there. Do so now, you're the post
you
call.
You know.
See my regard. My God.
My name is Kletus. I'm a barman with 14 years working experience.
My brother, the way you taste spread, I don't like and relax, talk well.
I'm sorry. I'll take it again. I'm Kletus. I'm a barman with 14 years working experience. No, I've worked home and abroad for several bars. And I will tell you that when it comes to professionalism in barmanship, I hold my head high.
My brother, what did bring you call here?
I'm getting to that, sir. Officer, my father was a barman. My grandfather died as a barman. I am a barman. My son will also be a barman.
My brother, now what did bring you call here?
No, sir. Now, officer, in my 14 years of working, I've never been embarrassed
as a barman.
Ordered around, bullied, threatened, chastised by miscraft.
My brother, talk.
I'm not wrong. Frank! I will shoot you.
Chaos every day.
Give me a gun, give me a gun. I see if you have to cause chaos. Where's the money that you took on top of this table?
I was giving it to Frank. Now Frank should tell me we give them.
Wait, first of all, how dare you drag me?
Say what? I tell you again.
Just then.